I've played, time to play you it all, and some of it's written by me, some of it's written by my dad. It's all in tribute to mine and Rachel's firstborn son, George, who's one tomorrow. So we're just going to play the last two movements, the first being the father's song by Ewan MacColl, which is a fairly faithful rendition, apart from I've completely changed the tune. And some of the words.
Still called Father's Son, isn't it?
Send you.